back with my tattoos. Just the camera turned off, so I was like mad. So I'm gonna not do these. I don't want to do these. Because I'm gonna have to go to gymnastics, and these tattoos are gonna look like weird. So I'm not gonna do that. I just keep changing my mind. I don't know what I want to do. My room's not really that cool yet. I'm still trying to move in and stuff, so it's not really that cool yet. But I still try to make it cool. We can do let me find something like mysterious closet. There's a bunch of stuff in it and it won't close. So I'm gonna open it now. Okay, so the first thing we have in here is a paper. Oh, it's the Lotus's part from We Don't Talk About Grandma. Hey, Gerno live in fear, Bruno stutter in her stumbling. I can always hear him sort of muttering and mumbling. I also see him with the sound of prophet's inch. How he lifted the gift so humbly. I was left the boy that the family fumbling, wrapping the purpose of the good and understand. You understand. Okay, and then I have a choker. Choke neck. Okay, yeah, I have that one. And then I have this cute bracelet. It's like a little puppy. I forgot what the ears are called. I got this like a long time ago. My friend Niall gave it to me. Then I have this puppet bracelet. Little baggy thingy for like money. And I have my diary that nobody can see. I have tissues for some reason. I don't really know why. Oh, and I have these like Stranger Things lip glosses. As you know, I'm a fan of Stranger Things. But I have the Stranger Things lip glosses. Let me show you guys. This was from season 3. I'm just waiting for season 4. But as I said, these are from season 3. We have Mike, 11, and Dustin. Yeah. Then I have this cute little puppy right here. I have this little purple, what was this called? I don't know, something Buzz. And I also have this cute little puppy sticker. And another sticker. Yes, I am adorable from, I don't know. Oh yeah, I have this little panda. One of my favorite bracelets. Found the lock to my locker. Kitty keychain. Put this in my bag. I also have this cute clock charm. I'm gonna put this one on my clocks. Okay, but now I'm gonna put this cute clock charm on. And exactly, I don't know how to do this because it's like always so hard. It's so hard to get on. Because it's like super duper hard. I have this cute little happy bracelet that I made for my friend, so I'm gonna give it to her. Got this choker with this cute little Demon Slayer sticker. Let's do a satisfying moment. I also have this little brush, but let's do a satisfying moment. Because my lips are always chopped. This ring. random walk. Don't do that. I also have this, like, I don't know what this is. Okay, I don't know why I closed my locker. I also have this cute little flower ring that doesn't fit on me, and a pig stamp. Let's see if it works anymore. Oh, it does, but it looks really ugly when it does it. Oh, okay, that one's better. And then, yeah, that's all. Enjoyed the video, and my lighting's really bad, but I'll see you later, guys. I hope you have a good day. Bye.